just about to be caught up into line here. First line in, second line to be followed. Mary Bridget, won its last two starts. It starts from the seven today, needs to get out cleanly. First heat of the Anniversary Cup. Green light, the lure's on the move. We are set, ready. And away, Aston Marvel began okay. Nero Valentino, good speed. Whiskey Chaser and Mary Bridget's in four. Back on the inside of Penny Minnelli and trying to move up is in Shameless. And back at the tail is Beauty Bubbles. Well, Aston Marvel, the leader by three lengths. On Nero Valentino, Whiskey Chaser, the inside of Penny Minnelli. Mary Bridget trying to run on. Shameless is back at the tail of the field. But the leader's Aston Marvel, who's off and gone. Whiskey Chaser trying, but it will be in Aston Marvel who wins the prize. Aston Marvel first, a photo between Whiskey Chaser and Nero Valentino for second, and third over the line will be in, or fourth over with Shameless alongside a running Lepini Minnelli, Mary Bridget, and back at the tail of the field was Beauty Bubbles, 29-5 the trip, race number seven. Aston Marvel has won, the two black and white on top got the prize for Dustin Drew. Black Dog, Aston Comito out of Aston Lorita. And the two is on top. Second is tight. It's 29:50 the time, by the way. Eight will get second. And it will be Nero Valentino for Kerry Lucy Hawker. Black Dog, Fernando Bale, Sweet Barbados. And third will be Whiskey Chaser, trained by Tracy Price. A Black Dog Whiskey ride out of Swift Timing. And fourth was the six in Shane.